So yesterday when I came in last night, those who've been watching me know I struggle with people blocking the garage, the driveway, excuse me, the garage drive, whatever. So I'm gonna show you, just in case anyone wants to understand. Of course, the driveway begins here. You know, your car is here. This is part of the driveway. But since there's no car coming out of here, we give them this space as well. So I'm gonna show you something. So in all actuality, the yellow line's supposed to be here because this is where it drops, where our driveway begins. But we give them over here. And people still wanna just, you know, just put their car and just park anyway. No, we're not doing it. We're not doing it. So I put signs up on their car. I'm about to make this yellow line a little brighter because they must be blind. We're not doing it. Go park somewhere else.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
I'm early, 7:59. So I touched up the yellow line. Yeah, don't be stupid. I put a sign, I have a new sign I made. It says, if you can't clear the yellow line, don't park here. Any questions? And I put a phone number. Call me. Of course they ain't gonna call because they know they wrong. Call me. I'll explain. Call me. So tomorrow's Thanksgiving. It doesn't feel, I mean, for me, again, I'm like, I just like the time off. My holiday is my birthday. That's it. I think Thanksgiving is, you know, again, like I was talking to my manager, like the way my mother cooks on Sundays, it's Thanksgiving all the time. And I don't know, I don't need one day to get with people that I love and care about. So to me, Thanksgiving should be all the time. And when it comes to Christmas, to me, that's for kids, young people. Like, so my nephews, you know, this, you know, my guys, that's for kids, in my opinion, for me. I don't know. I just don't see the sense in them things because, like, again, I don't need a holiday for me to, because, again, Christmas, like, gifts, people giving stuff. It's Christmas all the time for me. Yeah, so I guess that's why these holidays don't really mean anything to me. Like, whatever. I'm, as an adult, it's like, yes, time off from work. That's what it means for me. You can keep all the rest of the other stuff. I'm good. Lemon honey tea. Honey lemon tea. Or lemon honey, whichever. Lemon honey. It smells so good.
Lately I've been low down, losing all control. Henny with the soda. I've been on a roll. Life been taking toll. I just wanna roam. I've been running from them bad days. Trying to take it slower. Party on occasion, that should ease the weight off my shoulders, yeah. I said we only getting older, yeah. And tell me, are you coming over? I need to know, is you falling through? Tell me what the move is, girl, it's been a cool minute, yeah. I just wanna know, tell me what's the hold up? Wanna get to know ya, girl, I wanna show ya, yeah, that I've got all the things you need from me. I wanna hear you say you still believe in me. I just
1:33 out of work. Gotta make a stop. I need to get some breadcrumbs and oil. Attempted to do fried shrimp. Why is this person driving like this? We're gonna get whatchamacallit. Yo, if you let me get caught, it's like you're fucked hard. Why the fuck are you driving like this? Like, what are you doing? Like, what are you doing? What are you doing? Well, go. Yo, I'm about to go in front of this car because this is annoying me. There's two cars parked here. I'm just waiting. Once I pass this van, I'm going in front of him because this dude is like, I don't know what you're doing, but not today, Satan. Yeah. I need to get regular oil and breadcrumbs. So that, you know, those who watch me watch when I did it in the air fryer. Dusty shrimp. No. So. Yeah, I'm excited.
Know you want that repeat. Yeah, it ain't no way around it. We got an angel about us. You got your way about you. Not much to say about it. Still have your way around me. They say it was something special.
That was really surprising. I just went into Dollar Tree. Shout out. What's up, Lisa? How you doing? They don't have oil and breadcrumbs? I'm really shocked. And it's not like the, you know, okay, I understand, you know, the line always be, whew. But, you know, okay, I know people doing holiday shopping and stuff, but the shelves aren't bare. It's not like, oh my God, it's just, they don't have it. I'm just really shocked. So, regular supermarket it is. Yeah. And I'm just trying to do what I gotta do and go inside. Cause people out here driving like they got no sense. I'm like, mm-mm. No, sir. No, sir. So I'm gonna go to Food Town. So the batter, to do it's easy. I mean, it's the same process I did with the other thing, but this time I'm actually frying it in oil. But I wanna look for my shrimp is already seasoned. So I don't wanna season the breadcrumbs. Yes. Oh God, what the hell are these people driving like? They don't know. What the fuck? I just wanna get out of there. And I don't understand in the parking lot, like, you know, just people drive like they driving on the street. They driving so fast. Like, what are you doing? What are you doing? Happy think. 23, day after Thanksgiving. It is Friday. Oh, still doing. We made it 9:23. I'm not working. I'm in my office, but I'm not working. I'm just balancing my folks' checkbook. Yeah. I saw some things come in. I thought, well, let me just go and balance this real quick. So it's up to date, but I'm up. I'm gonna make some breakfast. Well, I don't even have it. Where's my calculator? Well, I'm so, yeah, it's too early. I said, where's my calculator? I use my phone. Duh. Whatever. For breakfast, I'm having ham and collard greens. Yes. It's the day after Thanksgiving. That's what we do. Holla. I was waiting for my computer. Anyway, just wanted to pop in and say good morning. It's telling me that my new card came from my bank. It hasn't come yet because my current card is expiring soon. Okay, but I didn't get my new card yet, so y'all need to start writing me and telling me to activate it, bitches.
Dude,
it's been a chill day. Right now I'm watching the second season of Virgin River. Netflix show. Jesus. I'm like, you know, I know these are TV shows, but it confirms my philosophy in real life. Watch who you have kids with. I'm watching the Virgin River. This woman is pissing me the fuck off. Oh my God. So this is, you know, watch Virgin River. It's cool. I like this kind of shit. This is kind of like for, this kind of some Lifetime shit. But two seasons, I think you like it. Anyhow. So this one guy, he liked the hunk of the town. He was mad. Was he married? No, they were seeing, he was seeing this chick. You know, it didn't work out. But she's a cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. She's very, I don't want to say clean. She just, bat shit. But anyway, they didn't work out. He moved on. This doctor came to town, you know, they hit it off and they vibing, and that's who he wants to be with. Lo and behold, the chick he used to mess with, boom, comes up pregnant. They did the paternity test, so it is his. Now, she, and he sets the boundaries. He's telling her, no, look, I'm gonna be there for you, be there for our child, but we ain't together. But she not getting the hint. And like, he keeps trying to draw the line. And then she just keeps like stepping over, like, bitch, you don't see this fucking line he keeps building, drawing? Oh my God. Right now she's on a high risk, she's having twins, and come to find that out. She's in a high risk pregnancy, so she gotta be on bed rest. And so they have it's a small town. It's a cute little, you know, them little house on the prairie kind of town. Well, it's not, this is a close knit town where everything you have is in that town, neighborhood, whatever. But she she has to stay close by so they can monitor her. And so she keeps saying to him, you know, can you come by and spend the night? You know, you don't have to, you can sleep on the couch. Bitch, what the fuck do you want him here for? So you could, oh my God, he don't want you. Then he was out somewhere in the hiking, and they came across a dog. And so he brought the dog to her, you know, just, you know, he comes in, and it's like, he gives her the dog. He's like, you know, I thought, you know, he'd just be able to keep you company because I know you sometimes get lonely here. Oh my God, he's so cute. He's so cute. What should we name him? Bitch, the dog is for you. we not calling it nothing. It's for you. So now they meet. Now the doctor, so happy. Well, I told you, the doctor is who he's involved with. It's hard because this bitch. Yeah, look. Yeah, that's what she is. So now they're having a meeting, to, you know, to talk about their birth plan. And the doctor, she mentioned, while I was out hiking, you know, the police had found a body. And she mentioned it, like, oh my God, why the fuck did she mention it? She mentioned it. Then the baby mama, oh, you lied to me. You, bitch, yo, we are not together. Why people don't understand? Do you hear the words that come out of my mouth? We are not together. Fuck.
What is this, National Question Jack Day?
Right, yo. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
10:17 a.m. Have a good weekend, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 51 degrees Fahrenheit.
Not bad.
Today, expect a high of 56 degrees.
Not bad. Yeah, about to season some shrimp, make some breakfast. I finally watched Little Fires Everywhere. Girl, I love me a good show. The writing of that, excellent. I can see why it won an Emmy. I can see why. Excellent. And you know, sometimes when a show has one season, I like to look up if a second season coming. And you know, if it says one is not, you know, another one isn't. For the most part, I can understand with some shows why another season wouldn't make sense. Like, but Little Fires Everywhere. It said like, it said something about when I read something. Like, let's just say there's a whisper of a season two. I'm like, for what? Like, what more of a story can you do? I think it will water down the season. Because you're gonna do going to, oh, did she meet her the, you know, did she meet the parents? You know, the ones that. You know, her mother was a surrogate for, or when she went to the house, was it her good, or what happened after the house, but it's perfect, just do it. It would have to be something, they'd have to outdo themselves in season two for it to be something. That shit, Kerry Washington and Silver Spoon, Reese Witherspoon, y'all better write a story. It's amazing. Amazing. So yeah. What am I doing here? So much blinking remotes.
Today's like any other day. I'm waking, you're on my mind. I have to say, your love's right on time. As we say these vows together, our love will always be. Yes, you and I forever, that's how it's supposed to be. But you say you're not ready, and time is what you need. It's time.